again.
Oh.
From life to life. Floating aimlessly. Mm-hmm. Not realizing. Now, you are stuck a bit there. Hungry goes. Anyway, don't worry. Take long time to come out.
You bet.
If cannot come out, then you got to do merit and pull out. Pull out. Okay, that's it. Oh, so happy. Yeah. This idea is actually to show you how beings are born and born, born and born again, born and die, born and die. Yeah. No end. All because of what? The traveling, Paticca Samuppada. But there's a way out. If you develop mindfulness, this is again hungry ghost. If you're born a hungry ghost, you can get stuck for many, many hundreds of thousands of years. You know? The way to go out is for you to practice mindfulness, and with mindfulness, you will cut at a certain point. So just mindfulness. The mindfulness just switch, and then there's no more rebirth. How about that? You want to get up?
Yes.
You must practice mindfulness. Not 1 day, 2 days. Not 1 hour, 2 hours. Continuously. And retreat condition. Develop mindfulness. You break your habit pattern. Thinking, 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 worrying, you must break the habit pattern.